Hey guys, welcome back to another video. So a couple of weeks ago we posted a video on how to germinate all seeds using hydrogen peroxide. So if you haven't watched it, I would recommend it to go check it out. Now in this video I'm going to show you how the plants are doing and I'm going to answer some of your questions. Alright, so here is an update on my pepper seeds that I germinate using the hydrogen peroxide method. So not only the hydrogen peroxide is going to make the seed sprout, but it's also going to sterilize the seeds. So that means that if you're doing tissue culture, you can place the seeds into tissue culture cups and they're going to grow without any contaminants. As you can see, all these plants are sterile, so there is no contaminants growing in the media or the plants. So that is fantastic news. Now these plants are not that happy with me right now. They need new media. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to place them in larger containers in tissue culture. Now I made two cups of each, and the second cup I actually placed those into fluval stratum so I can acclimate to the outside growing conditions, so I can transfer these into my garden for this year. So this is how they're doing. They look great. And yes, so this was just a quick update on my pepper seeds. The question that I get asked the most is what concentration of hydrogen peroxide I use. And I use 3% hydrogen peroxide, which you can get at any pharmacy or any grocery store. So I use 1 part hydrogen peroxide to 19 parts of distilled water, and then I add 1% of sugar. Now, the second question that I get asked the most is what do I use sugar? Well, if you're working with old seeds, the seeds they may not have that energy to be able to sprout, and the sugar gives them that energy to be able to sprout. So let's take for example you have corn. So corn, the yellow part of the corn, it is actually a starch. Starch is sugar, which helps to germinate the seeds and then gives the energy until the roots are able to take the nutrients from the soil. That's the seeds that already have the energy to be able to sprout and to be able to survive until they produce enough roots. However, if you have very old seeds, they may not have that much energy to be able to sprout. Or if you're working with like a really small seeds, something like orchids, they may not even have enough. So that the sugar, adding sugar is important if you're working with old seeds. And then why do I use hydrogen peroxide and not use sugar water? Well, the hydrogen peroxide as oxygen is, hydrogen peroxide is H2O2. So you take H2O, which is water, and then add another oxygen. Then we have hydrogen peroxide, which adds oxygen to the seeds, which is also very important for seed germination. And the third question I get asked the most is if this method works with any kind of seeds. And the answer is yes, but to some point. So if I go back to the example of corn, corn has a low starch, which makes it a very easy seed to germinate. So any seed that is easy to germinate doesn't really benefit that much from this method. However, if you have very old tomato seeds, pepper seeds, cannabis seeds, or orchid seeds, anything that is very hard to germinate, those are the ones that benefit the most. I hope you have a fantastic growing season, and if you found this method useful, please give us a thumbs up or a like and subscribe to our YouTube channel. We are very close to hit 10,000 subscribers, and as soon as we hit the 10,000 subscribers, I'm going to make a giveaway of plants. I'm going to be giving away some of my tissue culture plants from my personal collection. Now if you want plants guaranteed in tissue culture from me, make sure to check our tissue culture masterclasses where I give plants to the students just by taking my class. So if you're already thinking of purchasing plants in tissue culture, come over to Washington DC on May 20 and 21st, take a class with me, and you are not only going to be taking home plants with you, but you're also going to be taking the knowledge on how to use tissue culture so you can start your own lab, change a career, or have a new business. So make sure to register for the class. Link is down in the description. I hope I will see you there. Have a fantastic day, and then I will see you on the next one.
Thanks for watching the video. If you're enjoying these tissue culture videos, be sure to follow us on social media for more informative content. And if you're interested in conducting your own tissue culture experiments, make sure to check us out at plantcelltechnology.com for all the products you need to get started. Use the code FP10 for 10% off your first purchase.